All right, the hack squat is a great place to play with the depth of your squat because you have that nice stable pad to push into. It's protecting your spine. So get nice and low, and then remember to keep your feet torqued outwards against the platform there to keep your knee outside of your big toe, and then keep your abs pulled in the entire time.